Okay, with the Arduino, we're now hooking up a Wii nunchuck to a serial port. Here's the sketch. It's using a wire library and also a nunchuck function library. We're then initializing a loop counter 0 and also the byte integer types of axis X and Y, Z button, the C button, and the joystick X and Y axes as well. Setting the baud rate at 9600, initializing the nunchuck. And then every tenth of a second, we're going to get the data from the nunchuck. And then we're going to print it off. And that will do that every tenth of a second. So here's my board. Connected to the I2C pins, 5 volt, and then we have this adapter. So then if I run this, show the serial monitor. And then if I move the X axis, the value changes. The same with the Y. And also the joystick, the X axis, the Y axis, and also the two buttons.